He was 54. Too young.
I didn't think that she would die at 67.
Bowel cancer kills 80 Australians every week.
He was a really good mate, as well as being my father.
If found early, 90% of bowel cancers can be successfully treated.
If he'd had the test, he'd probably be alive today.
Are you 50 or over? Do the free test when it's sent to your home. It could save your life. Visit cancervic.org.au/bowel or speak to your doctor.